everything he had, and how he let it all just slip away, never to return again. Now 20 years have come and gone, and still he wonders what he did so wrong, and how that he can win back her heart, and finally step outside of the dark. He buys fresh roses every day, her favorite flower, so she used to say. And now the memories are that he has left, I'm afraid he'll drink himself to death. This is the story of a man who took for granted everything he had, and how he let it all just slip away, never to return again. It's clear she's moved on long ago, onto a distant hope that she'll come back and make a happy home. For now it's him in the bottle all alone. Sometimes you'll see him in the yard, a wounded man with a desperate heart. He keeps the hedges trimmed and nice and neat, to keep them knowing to be. This is the story of a man who took for granted everything he had, and how he let it all just slip away, never to return. A single dress hangs on its own, the scent of perfume all he has to hold, a wasted life waiting on a dream, hoping for things the way they used to be. This is the story of a man who took for granted everything he had, how he let it all just slip away, never to return.